को लगता है कि दो जिस्म एक जान है।
When I started Cinefan in 1999, it came about 11 years after the magazine Cinemaya had been launched. So for nearly 11 years, we've been writing about Asian cinema, which was a passion. We wanted people to know about Asian cinema. It was a very clear vision. It was not just to get people to interested in good cinema, but it was to get people away from a dependence and over-dependence on the West, on Hollywood, and even on the popular mainstream Indian cinema. I had discovered Asian cinema and I wanted to share it with people. I wanted people to know what great cinema was being produced in our neighboring countries, that we should be closer to them than to the West, with which we have really nothing in common. Whereas here, there was so much in common and yet so much that was different and exciting. Great discovery.
私は世にも恐ろしい地獄を見た。盗賊、美女、死霊、そしてソマウリ。4つの口が物語る4つの地獄の声を聞かされた。まさにこれは心のジャングルの藪の中の物語。
Going to transform a small niche film festival into a world-class film festival and maybe a cultural festival, then you have to change every facet of it, from the catalog to the guests that come to the place, to the curatorial processes for choosing the films, to the interrelationship between cinema, fine arts, photography, fashion, literature, philosophy, to bringing in different kind of economic forces, to maintaining your independence, the most important thing. That's the uniqueness of Oceans, that we don't have to depend on anyone else for financial support. And that gives us a freedom. And that is what we brought to Cinefan, a new kind of creative freedom because of having a different kind of financial underpinning.
5 years we did it, and then we joined Oceans, and I knew Neville would bring to it a new vision, a different perspective, a different idea, and this is exactly what happened. It has grown in another direction from where we started, but it's a good thing that things have to change, things have to grow.
पास नहीं आपको
আমাদের জমিদারের গুন্ডারা লোক উঠিয়ে নিতে রাখ নিয়ে এলো।
তুমি কিন্তু ধরা দিবা না। তোমরা সব ভারত মন্ত্র উচ্চারণ করো।
It's the 10th anniversary this year. We've come such a long way from where we started in a small way, first to attract an audience, to now an audience of literally thousands who come to see every film and a different vision which Neville has brought to it.
10th anniversary is an important landmark. We have seen a greater development of cinema interrelating with the fine arts through our IBM Squared series of infrastructure building on minds and markets. So there's greater discussion, greater debate. The intellectual environment of cinema, we are slowly changing. As our clause is, recreating cinematic culture. How are we doing that? We are doing that by making people understand that cinema is part of a larger cultural context. And unless you develop those links, unless you link cinema as a great art form, in which it's the umbrella for all the other arts, whether it's literature, whether it's philosophy, whether it's photography, music, dance. Cinema cannot come into its own, let alone in a country like India where the box office and entertainment of the masses is such an important factor. So to change that, you need to bring a whole new context structure, which is what we are doing. In the future, obviously, we hope Cinefan to be one of the world's greatest film festivals, to become a great cultural festival.